starting with stars, right, are for those who lift their eyes.
Okay, stars are for those who lift their eyes.
Mr. Gurr, I can see how you see it in the right hand.
You can see it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, thank you for making me feel less weird.
I don't see it.
You just don't have any mad reach.
Exactly.
Okay, here we go. Let's sit up nice and tall. Stars are for those. Here we go.
Randomly to you with the mask.
I feel them right now.
It makes me dizzy.
in tune. Did y'all hear the added tune, like, rah? Okay, make sure that it's in tune. Remember,
I heard it.
Still, you're just hitting it. It's kind of like a, I don't know, you know how on a bell, you can hit it, and the initial whack is the loudest part, and then it kind of fades from there, right? That's the feeling that we want to have, like we're bells. And then we're going to crescendo, which bells can't do, but we can. Uh-huh. Okay? So let's do it again. Here we go.
Taking lots of breath.
Can I put the video on?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, good. Be like me that I forgot. Ready? Little bitty crescendo. We sing our thankfulness to God. proclaim. I want to make sure that that C in the middle of proclaim is well heard. So what you will find as you continue your choir career is that if you want to have a big K sound, all of your choir directors are going to ask you to change the C to a what?
Okay.
To a K. So go ahead and write that in for me. Write the K in right there on proclaim. And also, how are we going, what is our vowel going to be on the word thankfulness? What should our vowels be? Some brave person, raise your hand and tell me what you think. Come on, eighth graders, what you think? Anybody?
Oh, come on.
Haley, thank you.
Not all. I don't know. Like,
so what about the first one? So it's like place the little word. So I'm thank. What should your vowel be? Thunk. As in T-H. I know it sounds bizarre, but this. T-H-E-N-K. Thank. And then on the word, and then on full, what do you think, Haley?
O-U.
Full. Right?
No.
And then on ness, what is it going to be?
Ness.
Right? N-E.
That's an N.
N-E-H-S. Okay?
My handwriting looks so sloppy on this board, it drives me crazy.
Okay, like that. Does that make sense? Okay, so we sing our thankfulness. Now what about the word to? Yes, it's gonna have a lot of O in it, right? We sing our thankfulness to. It's almost to. We sing our thankfulness to God. And then what about God?
What'd you say?
What?
Yes, GF.
God.
No?
Dang it.
God.
What do you think the vowel's gonna be?
Oh.
God. Say God.
God.
So if I have this word, you don't say la, right? You say law. And it's that all sound that I want right here. God. Does that make sense? Like we would say in the word law. God. We sing our thankfulness to God. Got it? Now what about the word the? T-H-A-W. The. Same vowel as we had right here, right? And then,
again, I thought that was a hand being raised.
Whoever's backpack that is, you cannot sit it there tomorrow. It messes with my head. Okay? The wonder. What about wonder? Do I heard someone say it? What?
Wanda.
Wanda. Say Wanda. Kind of like the name. Wanda.